Yo, what is up, everybody? My name is Bo Tyler. I make music. This is my studio. We are talking about a brand new one today called Space Rider. This one's dope. It's got a reverb, a delay, and a chorus all built in with an automatic fader that's writing the output of the effects, just like the Vocal Rider plugin. Let's check out Space Rider. Y'all ready? Dope. Let's get it. Okay, so here is the track I have so far. All the plugins turned off. Now, I've already treated the audio quite a bit. The bass I recorded in through MIDI with a plugin called Session Bassist. It's Prime Bass. It's one of my favorite bass plugins. Ran all these through Neutron, cleaned it up, did all that. And I say that to tell you, reverb, delay, and chorus are ways that we shape a room. So what I try to do is get everything pristine or exactly how I want it first before I add those, because if you add these sorts of effects in a messy track, it's gonna amplify those messy things as well. But it's just something I always like to do. So this is a very honest representation of how I work. But let's come in here. Let's solo the vocal. Let's turn on Space Rider. Let's just go ahead and go to a preset first, because when I was looking through this, I noticed that Greg Wells did some of these presets. He makes some of my favorite Waves plugins. Let's see what it sounds like.
Don't let me down, say you'll stay. I can't endure one more heartbreak. Don't treat it like my life's a waste. Don't push me when I'm on the edge.
I mean, that's just a preset. Let's see how it sounds with everything.
Don't let me, don't say you'll stay. I can't endure no heartbreak. Don't treat it like my life's a waste.
I mean, that's crazy. That's day and night right off the bat. That's an incredible signal chain. Now, don't worry, I'm going to go through some of the actual plugins. I just thought, let's use a preset right off the bat. So for this one, why don't we do something for these drums? Now, you're always going to start pretty heavy. The mix is all the way up. That's something you're going to want to pull back. The vocal was at about 33%. So let's go ahead and just do this from the start and see what we can do. Sounds pretty good that way. Normally I wouldn't add all those effects to drums, but I just wanted to hear what it sounded like. One other thing I was doing, if you noticed, was when it came to reverb and delay, I was taking it out of the most high ends and taking off the most low end. That way it was just kind of that mid-range that it was really affecting. That way we don't get too much mud or a buildup in the low end. Let's go on to bass. Let's see how we would do this. Again, that's Native Instruments plugin, Session Guitarist. It's the Prime Bass plugin. I'll put the link in the description below. In the name of wanting the drums and the kick to work well together, I wonder what happens if we just copy that Space Rider over to the bass from the drums. Now we've got guitar. Let's come in here to Space Rider. Let's go ahead and listen to it once dry, and then we'll just turn it on and get going. Let's start with the preset on this one again, because you've seen how it works now. It's very handy that they do so much of this stuff in here already. These are great engineers that I see. Guitars, wider and nicer. Let's listen to that.
Don't treat it like my life's a waste. Don't push me when I'm on the edge. Don't let me down, say you'll stay. I can't ignore my heartbreak.
So I can see now it looks like the writer, what it's writing, is the width of the chorus. Which is good, because when a chorus is on and the sound isn't on, you can kind of hear this effect that can kind of cloud up the mix. Especially with something like this, where we're actually putting the effect on multiple guitars that have been placed into one file. Yeah, let's hear before and after with everything here.
Don't let me down, say you'll stay. I can't ignore my heartbreak. Don't treat it like my life's a waste. Don't push me when I'm on the edge.
It's dope. It's easy to use. It colored the mix. So yeah, links are down in the description below. I hope you all enjoyed it. Links are in the description below. $49.99. Buy two, get two. They've always got deals. It's dope. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. My name is Bo Tyler. Peace.